Thank you. I just wanted, before we close our program off tonight, I just wanted to say a quick thank you, special thanks to our administrators, our principal, Ms. Georgia Gaten. Is she here tonight? It's all right. Okay. And our assistant principal, which who is here, Ms. Bobby Grove. And our new dean, Mr. Dwayne McKinnon. And without this man's help, I really I'm falling through the cracks here and there, but he's picking up after me. Our band director here at Penguin, he's more than 30 years, Mr. Chris Roberts. Okay, well, he's amazing. And also with the help of our custodian, our head custodian, Mr. Chris Akagawa, Chris is here, but let's give him a round of applause. And a special thank you to you for bearing on these bleachers, these tough bleachers for your coach. I'm sorry. And really, your support here for these kids tonight is so important, more important than I think you may ever know, and these people may ever know until they get older. Music teaches us a powerful lesson. It's brought us together tonight, and I think it teaches a lot. It teaches us how to be human. It teaches us how to be team workers and people first, and I think music brings the best part of us. Teach us to be the best version of us. So please, I know it's registration time, and we want to get those kids into those AP classes for ninth graders and advanced and excelled, right? So much fun! So, but please make room for these kids to play music. It is so important. It allows them to have a sense of humanity for themselves and be in touch with the best part of them every single day. So please consider, and I beg of you, please sign them up for music, whether it be band, orchestra, and if they're going to ninth grade, guitar, piano, choir, it doesn't matter, something in music, because we all love music. Well, without further ado, let's get our next speakers to introduce this next piece. We're just going to have fun on this last one. And it's from the most recent hit in the box office, Avengers. Data reminding us. These kids, I know you don't want to be talking anymore, but please bear with me. This person is very important. Just before school started, these kids lost their orchestra director 2 weeks prior, and so they did the first month of school without an orchestra director. They had subs, they had people come in here and there, and the first man that stepped in here is here tonight, that stayed here from November to January until I came in, and his name is Mr. Brandon Summers.
Thank you for your attention. attendance and support tonight. Please enjoy our final selection, The Avengers. Mr. Seesaw, I wanted to thank you from all the orchestra students that are present here for taking the orchestra from the lowest level that you can find us to the highest. And we're really thankful for all of what you did to us. Thank you.